House says Dems upset win came from embracing Trump policies. The White House said Wednesday that Democrat Conor Lamb, who appears headed for an upset special election victory in Pennsylvania's 18th district, won by embracing President Trump's policies. Trump campaigned for Republican Rick Saccone, who appears headed for a narrow loss in a district that Trump carried by 20 points. The president's engagement in the race turned what was a deficit for the Republican candidate to what is essentially a tie, said White House Deputy Press Secretary Raj Shah. Also, the Democrat in the race really embraced the president's policies and his vision, whereas he didn't really embrace Nancy Pelosi, the Democratic leader, he said. Lamb, who is Catholic, ran as a moderate Democrat, saying that he personally opposes abortion but supports the right to choose. He also said he supports strengthening the background check system but did not join Democrats in calling for other new gun restrictions after a deadly mass shooting at a Florida high school last month. But Lamb otherwise holds traditionally liberal views and had support from progressives. The race has not officially been called, but Lamb leads Saccone by about 500 votes according to the latest count. Republicans spent millions to pull Saccone across the finish line in the deep red district. Election forecasters say the contest is further evidence that Democrats are poised for a strong midterm election and could take control of the House for the first time since 2010.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my STC News channel. Goodbye and see you again.